Yo, what is up, everybody? Today, we're bringing you some new content. We're playing SnowRunner. To put this in perspective, I have over 1,000 hours on the original game, Spin Tyhos, 500 hours on the sequel, Mud Runner, and 216 hours in SnowRunner. My colleague Tyhos, on the other hand, barely has two. Most of that was being spent stuck in the mud. Oh, the hilarity that will ensue. I hope y'all enjoy. Bruh, you have to unlock that. So what was I gonna say? Yeah, in SnowRunner, shit has to be... Yes. Shit has to be done in stages. And I find it hilarious that...
How do I reset the thing?
We might have to recover.
Oh, and hitting all this shit, so like V, attach trailer, V again.
I'm just gonna V again.
Recover, accept. Okay, now I'm gonna go pick up the wood.
Can I see what you're doing real quick?
Huh?
Show me what you're doing.
Yeah, this is gonna be this stuff. I'm probably gonna upload full view. I'm not making shorts out of this. You can't hold shit, like...
Yeah?
What the fuck is manual loading? It wouldn't let me load anything manual, so I don't know.
Yeah, cause that's... Manual loading means you have to get a crane and throw it in the back of your truck bed. Manually.
I'm not doing
that shit. I know, that's for the hardcore players.
Well, no, it's cause it takes up space in my truck.
Uh-huh.
But I'm like, look, I can't... you know, hold A or D, because they decided not only is it the terrain gonna be super detailed and muddy and you're gonna get stuck, we're gonna be actual monsters and make the control shit too.
Really? You can't hold A or
it's
D?
It's too sensitive. Like, A or D, it's too sensitive. So I'm telling them, like, look,
for real?
I'm practically fingering these. Yeah, if I hold it, like, for more than a second and a half, it's gonna take me off the fucking road.
No shit, the road's as wide as your truck, you bonehead!
Exactly!
Your controls are not sensitive, the road's narrow!
Nah, that's not what I'm saying. That's not what I'm saying at all. I'm telling him, look, this shit's so sensitive, it's so sensitive, whatever. Practically, you know,
trust me.
I'm not a finger this keyboard. I'm getting in good practice. She's like, you better be.
Oh my god. Trust me, in this game, you will drive some real pig iron trucks.
Define pig iron?
Old Russian or American heaps of shit barely working. Man, I still can't believe it.
Alright, so I thought you had to shift- Oh, fuck, I've also-
Jesus, the
K-walls! Okay, so you remember a long time ago when we were playing,
Farm Sim 19?
Farm Sim 19, that's exactly what I was saying. How'd you know?
Not.
And I got a truck stuck, like, between the wheels
on
or something like
that. On a stump!
No, on a lamppost. I got it stuck, like, between the truck and the trailer. Yeah, I did it again last night. I did it again, but it wasn't between the trailer, it was just between the gas tank and the fucking wheel.
And let me tell you about one of my worst stocks. I was in a Western Star Twin Steer. Think of a truck the length of a 30 feet long, big ass flatbed on the back. One big truck.
Alright, can I go to the garage? Do I have to go through here to go to the garage, or am I set up to go?
Yes, check the map.
Sharp right, listen, throttle! You have to listen to my call, Sammy, please, I beg you. You have to turn the wheel, Sammy. Fast, medium, left, long, in!
Jesus.
Well, I gotta find out where I'm going. Narrow roads and shit, it's easier to be in first person, which surprised me.
Yeah.
You discovered your first garage. What you have done so far is the meat of the game. Explore and discover watchers, complete contracts, and earn rewards, and find guards and prevent bounty. Okay.
Side note, SnowRunner GG is like a godsend for finding upgrades, because some of them are grayed out, because they're dicks.
Truck storage?
Hey yo, you found the garage. All right. Hold on. Brother, have you seen my truck?
Oh shit, no I don't. Hang on, let me turn my hand break off.
Get out of me!
You're in me! Get the fuck out!
Stop assaulting my truck! Do you R have stupid?
What is that thing? Is that a car? Get the fuck out of my way. Is that? I love it. I love the American.
American?
Is that aquatic? It looks like an American flag. God, I keep putting on the fucking handbrake.
The handbrake. Come on. Lead the way, Capitan.
I've been like, help, I have the stupid to my boss. Man, what the fuck? Look, the map just shows a straight fucking blue line between me and the watch tower. That ain't help.
Hold on, hold the hell on. You know you can lay down multiple waypoints, right?
No. I have less than 2 hours in this game.
This pains me.
Why would I think I can have multiple? No, Breakpoint doesn't have multiple waypoints.
Breakpoint is his own brand of stupidity.
So.
Oh shit!
Blocked by rocks. Are you stupid? No.
Do you R have stupid?
Do you?
Shit, might as well. I might have to switch my shit into high gear. Be able to catch
high
up
gear's
with you.
High gear is not an option.
I have the option of high gear because I actually have multiple gearboxes.
Oh god, it got a lot fucking brighter when you came around here. What the
I
fuck
know.
Are you doing?
I have a collapsed sun mounted to the front of my truck. Do you see how many headlights I have?
No, I just see light and it's bright. Oh my god.
I have 15 lights in the front of my truck. And the good Lord said, let there be light.
Fuck you, fuck this, fuck. Oh my fucking god. No. Get away from me.
Oh no, I'm up a tree. Get over here!
Hang on, I'm watching the scene. This is very Assassin's Creed style to me. Go to this place. See everything. Dodge that shit. Can I bomb it down the hill?
Oh yeah, fuck it.
Like, is that gonna go...
horribly!
Well?
That's like a damn near cliff down there.
It's okay, the trees will catch me.
Oh my god. Said every hot air balloon pilot. No, fuck that, you ain't piloting shit. That's the definition of Jesus take the wheel. You stuck in the trees yet? Hot air balloon?
Oh yeah, I have been since you said hot air balloon the first. I'm gonna go backwards down this shit now.
Oh god, I have a flat tire.
Sucker.
Oh, Jesus! Oh, Lord!
I've got a flat brain, if you know what I mean.
I nearly flipped her on the rocks. Shit, you want your APC on the rocks?
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Engine stalled.
You upside down, too? Don't worry, I got some American steel to keep up with your commie shit.
It looks like my back tires are flat.
That's just deflation. Here we go. Oh god, that did some. Where are we? I actually have to recover. That did way too much damage. Okay, where's the next waypoint, Capitan?
We wanna go there.
Gonna be any more specific on that route?
So do we go left or right from here if I wanna go to the next watchtower?
It's up to you, Capitan. Take the left.
Stop going up my ass.
I'll have something to say to all 5 of our viewers.
Mm-hmm.
Oh boy.
Bro, where the fuck are you?
Down the road.
No. They like take the lead, find forge your own path, overtakes your ass. Man,
charge! Oh Jesus, this is deep.
That's what he said. Ow, that hurt.
I know you ate the curb.
Shut up.
Ford takes another win. Built Ford tough. You know what Ford stands for?
What?
Found on road dead. Set every 6-0 power stroke owner.
Yeah. Oh, trust me, I got that from, I think, a guy who drove a Chevy. He's like, I don't know, he you know, I opened my engine for, I don't know, fucking whatever reason, and he's like, see, you gotta, you know, you gotta put that stick up, mine just stays up. I'm like, he's like, cause you gotta fix it all the time. I'm like, no, yours stays up, cause you're opening it so much, it's, you know, faster to not to go through the trouble of, you know, putting a stick up. I don't open mine very often, why the hell do I need to automatically make it stay up, you know? I should go right here, huh?
Looks like it, Capitan.
You can call me that.
Yeah, I like calling you Capitan.
Fine.
Yay. Man, let me tell you, I've been reading Steel Ball Run recently, and that shit is some fuego.
I don't know what any of that means.
Oh, God.
I've been reading... The only thing I got out of that was I've been reading. I mean, Capitan, and it's fuego. I don't know what the fuck either of those are. Dumb it down for me. I'm too American for that.
Too American. It's bald eagle per square mile. Oh shit. Whoa!
I see what you're doing. What the fuck?
It's called an overtake maneuver.
I'll suck my balls.
Did you fuck around with the photo movement?
Photo mode?
Yes.
King of the hill.
Has nice. Your brain ever gotten a Windows error before?
Neither of us are talking, you know, then just stop playing.
Oh, fuck. I just, know, my suspension's clapped.
I know we're going there. Ain't a watchtower now here. I mean, there's one in the south, but I don't even want to go there right now.
Oh, no shit. Away. Did I just
we
try and
go.
There we go.
Oh, no, there's one. Hang on.
Yeah,
if we would stop fucking... Man, hang
you're
on,
the
shut up.
It's with the... I can see it! You are the worst navigator ever! Fuck it. Shortcuts.
So did you try some planet side while you wait? Yeah, I was gonna go that way, then I'm like, I might fuck up. No!
Really?
What are you doing? No, I hit shift and my mouse just went down and it went into reverse and just yeeting me down a hill! Like, no, what are you doing? Why are you suddenly going backwards? I'm holding W.
Okay,
you
gotta
shift that.
Shift it into low gear. No, the fuck you won't. No, the fuck you won't. I'm in low gear. Low gear for this exact reason. You ain't fucking me up.
Alright, then get out of the fucking way so I can go left. Go, move.
Turn! Pass me!
I was trying.
Jesus Christ.
Alright, so there's two in the south, two in the north. Alright. Let's hit the one in the top right, top left, and then haul our ass south. How's that sound?
Totally. Clumker.
Alright, so I'm gonna try and...
Multiple waypoints, Capitan. You got this.
Fuck.
You can't do what now?
Oh god, my engine! I can fix it!
I'm dead!
How do I stop the engine? Engine stalling. Help me!
No,
so close, so far away.
No,
help
is that
me.
Nitrous? Are you shooting flames, bro? I didn't know you got a flame tune in that shit.
Yeah. Dude, mutton and install. End installing. End installed.
Bro, I don't know. I wonder why. It's totally not like you fucking grinded a rail with your oil pan.
End installing. End installed.
So we just gonna ignore the fact that you fucking grinded. So are we just gonna pretend the fact that you just didn't grind a guardrail with your oil pan?
Just, after this, I'm teleporting to the garage. I'm sorry, I'm not doing this.
I can repair you. Why do you think I'm carrying all this? Yeah, what do you think I'm carrying this shit for? Decoration?
Style points?
Style points! Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, bro, I just wanted to drip my truck out with this extra heavy-ass box. Yay!
I made it! We made it!
Alright, where to next, Capitan?
Can we take a shortcut?
Shortcut!
Owie!
Shortcut!
What the fuck you doing? Wait. Is that the watchtower over there? Stop backing up! No! Fuck you!
Oh no, whatever shall I do? This is our thumbnail! This is our thumbnail! You need some fuel?
That's not a shortcut. Sure.
Where the fuck is this trail leading to anyways? Alrighty, Capitan. What the fuck is this? Is that a fuel station over there? Oh, my engine's chooched. Oh my god, I can't believe we're passing through this.
Right? I thought it was gonna be like the river before.
No, it's that we got swamp ass. Alright, Capitan, to the fuel.
Do you wanna go to the garage and then just, like, go to the bottom of the map?
Fuck, man. It's a paved road down there, and I need fuel.
Duck trailer. Alright, shit. I'll do that.
Told you it'd be easy. Paved roads all the way.
Fuck you. Oh god, my engine. It's okay, I can get you up. Stop dying, bitch. Fucking help me. Fucking help me, you asshole.
Good lord.
Hey, can you winch me real quick? I just wanna get dragged.
No. You got this. Oh god, this is narrow.
It's, oh fuck.
This is like trying to fit a hamburger in a hot dog bun. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, ride it out.
Like, where the fuck is he going off-road and shit?
Yep, the Ford's handling her like it's nothing.
Okay. Not on-road, Dad.
I think there's one for Chevy. I gotta find the one for Chevy.
You know, Chevy's like the only one you don't say in full other than like that's not abbreviated. Dude, like BMW.
Who the fuck says Chevrolet?
Exactly, that's the thing. You got, you know, Chevrolet, but you call it Chevy. Then you got Ford, Honda, you know, all that, you know, good shit, you know, and then Chevrolet.
40 shit, there goes my engine.
What did you do?
It's a Ford, what'd you expect? Yeah, I can say the same about this is not the road. This is most certainly not the road. Oh god. Oh Jesus, what am I doing? No, don't add it to favorites. Jesus, good lord.
Jesus, good lord. Jesus, good lord. Holy father. Dude, whoever set these mirrors is fucking not my height.
Clearly. Where the fuck are you going?
To the thing?
Fucking into me.
Fucking into you? You're behind me. Where the fuck am I? I'm moving forward. How the fuck am I fucking into you?
You hit me into the bushes. She's buried to the axles. God damn. Pull, goddammit. Pull. Come on. You have gears. Goose
it. I have to put into low gear.
That was up to the axles and that shit.
Fuck.
The fuck are you doing?
I accidentally attached a winch when I was trying to detach yours.
Oh my god.
Just grabbing onto the back of me whenever you want. It ain't right. Alright, I can take it out of low gear now.
It's free real estate.
No! I am not free real estate. I am not property.
Your ass is mine, boy!
Didn't we fight for those rights?
Didn't we fight for... Not me! Not my people! Y'all said everyone's created equally! Y'all said, well, we're more equal than y'all!
We're more equal than y'all!
Oh, shit. Fucking three-fifths compromised head ass!
Look, my family helped that side. Wait, no, I think my family came over here after the end of that, and then we helped, and we've been American since long before World War I.
Well, I've been American ever since my parents immigrated.
So you're a first generation?
Yep.
I'm sixth generation.
Well, map's so
I'm
clear.
I'm pretty fucking American.
I'm as American as Mexican food.
As American as Tex-Mex.